Monsieur de Mirabeau's home is built on a hill in the area.